Here's a question. What do you do about interview nerves? Everybody's felt them. The jitters, the heart pounding, it's a terrible feeling. And the thing about interview nerves is they can make you say stuff you don't want to say at the job interview. They can make you ramble. And they can make you grovel and basically beg for the job, which is the worst thing you can do. So what do you do about pre-interview nerves? Here's my advice. Wind yourself. Get tired out physically. That's the best thing you can do to calm yourself down. If you take the subway to the interview, run up and down the subway steps a few times until you get on the verge of sweaty and your heart's pounding a little bit. It's great for focus and concentration. It's going to make you feel a lot more solid. If you don't take the subway to the interview, do jumping jacks in your house before you hop in the car or the Uber to get to the interview. It's going to make you feel a lot more in control. And that's where you want to be.